Joseph Kleider for AscensionPathway.com on the MFA YouTube channel, bringing another episode of Grid Work, geoengineering on a daily basis. And why are we showing you the mountain? Because the snow has finally melted. March 23rd, 2016, finally gone. Yeah, anyway, we're just panning around, just showing you the sky. So, oh, jeez, I was just going to tell you, it was just beautiful blue until I got this guy right over my head, right at 10 o'clock a.m., blowing up a rail. There goes our chemtrail free sky day today. And that's a red bad boy. Figures. Damn red bad boys, they cause a lot of havoc. Look at the plume. Try to confuse you a little, still thick as hell. You can see how thick it is. But the rest of the sky, pretty relentlessly, I don't even know what color you'd call it. We'll just call it blue. This is interesting. Standing underneath an awning, and I caught these two rails back in here. See that? You know, mostly people wouldn't notice that. It's out in the horizon. Don't really notice it. But it's there. Just pointing it out. I just moved a couple of feet and I got this guy blowing up this rail. And here he comes. I'm going to get him when he comes over the top. Check this out. I'm inside my shed to protect myself against the white sun. Got a guy right here spraying. Guy down here spraying. And also the guy I've been waiting for up overhead. And he's right over here. Right across the white sun. See that, how he did? Increased the length of his rail. It looks like a red bad boy or a patriot. Look at the plume. And this guy's here, he's heading up for Israel. He's gonna cross the grid. Oh yeah, we'll show you that in just a second. Here he comes. Here's the old rail from the red bad boy. See, he's over here now. So you don't normally suspect what's going on, but he's heading right for the edge of his grid. Back it off, show you again. See, so right about now, he is crossing where the plume would have been. And there he goes over there. So the grid's still being built, but these intermediate mixes, the same ones they use on clear sky days. And then for the icing on the cake, we got the CIA Evergreen Air blowing his rail. There he is. So it's about five jets and all within a minute. Blowing their rails. Building the grid. Well, it's 12:30, they got up some more rails. The afternoon crew is in the works. Blue bottom silver bullet. On second thought, that may be a blue bottom, but that's a CIA Evergreen Air. You can tell by the plume. Blue bottoms have a notorious plume. You can see by the side fuselage tanks, it's the CIA Evergreen Air. Oh, we got a nasty coming our way here. Look at this. This looks like a tanker. But I'm going to hold the surprise till he gets right overhead. Well, here he is. He does not look like a tanker. Yeah, it's just a silver bullet with a couple of nasty plumes. If you look real close, you see the left plume? It's coming out a little sooner than the right plume. Unsymmetrical plumage. The only way that could happen is if those engines are out of line, which we know they're not. Okay. It almost looks like it's coming out of the turbofan, which it probably is. So you probably have two different mixes. The one on the right is probably a separate mix, and the one on the left, separate mix in itself. That's how they get to two different kinds of mixes. Then I just caught this guy. bringing up his rear. God, they're just not going to stop spraying ever. You say, like I've been harping before, well, it's not that bad. It's a contrail. No, no, and no. Toxic plume, toxifying our skies. They're really coming out right now. Here's another guy. My battery's almost dead, so I gotta go recharge it. You can see they're coming out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Just never stops making you sick. Went into the house for a brief second, came back out, and just almost missed this guy railing this one up. So even though the skies may look blue to you, these guys are still spraying in their usual pattern. It's just the plumes just aren't that thick. Got this guy blowing this rail here. Look at this. Silver bullet. Look what we got here, blue bottom silver bullet. No, it's just a silver bullet. But what you didn't see is the guy underneath them here as they cross the pass to create the grid. Eh, I can't bring him in now. He should be down around here some. There he is, see? See, you got him going that way. And then this guy over here going that way. So they're still building the grid whether you want to believe it or not. 4 o'clock, they're still railing it up. This guy's heading right into that western sector. Not a big lot of buildup today. They just haven't had the frequency of the jet spraying. I mean, they were here and there, but not every 2 seconds like it was before. Just here, there, enough to pollute the sky. Yeah. You're not fooling us. We know what's up. The jig is up. I'm at the local gym, and why do I have my sights set on the water? Well, because we know the EPA has lied to us many, many times. Just get a hold of this. Gonna watch this guy here, see if he takes a drink. Nope. Been waiting for somebody to get a drink here, but nobody is. But let me show you what's going on here and why this is important. I've been trying to tell these people here that the water's bad. Get a load of this. Get a load of that spigot. It's got blue on it. Look at that. My God, look at that. People are drinking this shit. Excuse the language. But look at that. Now the other one. Look at this. Oh yeah, look at the blue on that thing. Who knows how toxic, I mean, look at the corrosion. Yeah, but there you see it, firsthand. And here we go, we got a guy taking a drink right now. Isn't that something? Well, it's about 6:30 as I close it for the night. We get closer and closer to the nightfall. And it looks like we got ourselves a blue tail. It's hard to tell, but you can see that unsymmetrical plumage. Which the drones and the blue-tailed drones are known for. And there you see it right there. So when you see that kind of plume, it's a blue-tail. Or the drone with a back tail fin nozzle. Here's a better picture of that western sector and that guy blowing up the rail. See how unsymmetrical that looks? It just doesn't look right, does it? No, because it's not right. Anyway, it's all set up for a backward sunset. That's the western sector. I flip it over into the eastern sector. All set up for a backward sunset. Panning over here in the northern sector, they got up some rails. Look, it's already dispersed. See it back there? And what good is that going to do? Not going to block any sunlight. Just going to poison our earth. North by northwest, you can see the disbursement of that wisp. Look at that, it's all wisping out. This trail already wisped out. And all the other hazy trails back there as well. So they didn't really accomplish any vitamin D blocking today, but this
Oh man, I just can't take much more of this. Look at this wisp out in here. Just look how stupid this thing looks. Looks like a friggin' top or something. Look at that. Oh, it's swirling the swirls like a vortex. Just incredible stuff.